self-interest is essentially what you're saying.
But he has stockholders now.
So that.
And that part of it's goofy too. Is it problematic to think of yourself?